1,000 is the best 1,000 hard rockers of all time. Now, some folks have gotten confused because Max did a number one tune in Z Rock 50 before, and you know, some folks are calling up saying, well, how could you play the number one tune and then go back up to 300 or something? Well, we stopped the Z Rock 1,000 so Mad Max could do the Z Rock 50, which was the best 50 hard rockers just for this year. Okay, and now that's over. It's Slaughter Up All Night was number one on that list. And now we have gone back to the Z Rock. What is the number one tune, you ask? Well, you just have to wait and find out.